Thank you. I'm not afraid to die. taking over Melrose Avenue tonight, shutting it down so they can hold a memorial service for a rapper shot dead.
21-year-old was found dead on his tour bus before a show at the Bronx.